Okay, so yes, let's start. So I need somebody to pay attention to the time. Can you, who is doing the clock? Because I don't, we should check a bit the schedule. So welcome to the Faro Days. So some people are probably trapped in the traffic jam, but we will see. So we should start. So I want to thank a bit our sponsors. You see, we have a bit more people on this slide, so this is a good sign. We will discuss that. We have a moment where we will discuss consortium related things, but this is nice. So what I wanted to do, this is to really thank you to be here, because this is really important. And basically the conference, this is because you are coming, because that's we could do just a sprint between us, and that would be less interesting. So the goal of the conference, so when we decided the schedule, you will see the presentation, the goal of the presentation is that they will be light and short. And the idea is that what we ask the presenter to build a kind of maps on the topics. And so the conference is made in a way that the morning we have the talks, and the afternoon it's more freestyle. So there are parts where we will show you, for example, how you can participate and take red bugs or fix bugs and things like that. There will be also coding sprint. It will be in the other building because we can separate in groups. And we will ask you also what are the topics you want to talk and create little groups of people depending of interest. So yes, the AFUN is important, by the way. So for the network, normally we receive mail. So in this building, is it working?
No.
It is not working?
No.
Ah, you cut that out. Okay, so I will have to check. I will go to check with the woman. So this afternoon, this is this one. So maybe somebody from the team could go in the pause to check in the other building if the network is working, so like that we can ask a new ticket if necessary. So I will check that. So for the schedule, so normally Sven updated the schedule that is on the web. I just let that, so we will put this slide on the web. What is different? Yes, the change.
It shifted a little bit.
Yeah. So yes, we try to put a bit more. We move it a bit later on, and then to have enough time also to have a good discussion for the consortium, because this is important. And we remove the Faro lecture, whatever. There will be no Faro lecture. It's a conference for adults. So tomorrow, this is the same kind of idea. For this evening, for the social event, it's important that you tell me, because the social event is fully booked. So normally, I have a list of people, so basically what's happened is that when you are coming from a foreign place, you have priority. So this is the same for lunch. So for lunch, normally everybody that is not air mod, we will go with you. We go to eat in a nice place, a better meal, and because you know this was planning, so I said, okay, I want 48 people, and then we are far more. So we will go with you, we will eat into the normal zone. And if you can check this, if you don't go to the social event, please mark it, so that we can recycle. So for example, I have one free slot, because one person did not attend the social event, so like that. I will not contact the restaurant to change any order and things like that, because this is too complex. But this means that we can use the fully occupied version. So what you can do is that check, and you said, I put one, this means that you attend. And if you said, no, I cannot attend, we reuse it. So that I explain where it is. The center of the town is a bit here, on the top. This is Republic Beaux-Arts, where you have this old art museum. And this is a big place, a nice place. Mm-hmm. And if you... This is 5 minutes, huh? It's a big zoom. This is 5 to 3 minutes here walking, this is this street. And here there is a theater. Ah, welcome. So you have the... We have a complete restaurant for us that we... For the people that were when we did the first Faraday, this is the same place. Okay. So what I suggest is that maybe we can do groups with people that know Lille, so that you are not lost. You also have our telephone number. Don't hesitate. And what I will do, I will send a mail to everybody with Google Map. But if you type, as soon as the network is working, if you type the Sylmar in Google, Sylmar Lille, you will get there. Okay? And if you get lost, this is the Place Sébastopol, which is really well known because this is where you have all the comics happening at Lille, so people know that there is a theater for the Lille. Yes, a show event. So, basically, if you have any questions, just ask. That's the basic things to do. And I guess that for the intro, this is it. Du coup, Max, tu peux demander à la personne à l'accueil. Et sinon, ce que tu fais, tu demandes si tu peux appeler Julie. So, yes, if you can ask, yes, you can ask Julie that she can call the. Yeah. Oui, oui. Okay, so this is the welcome. So we are already in advance on the schedule. So this is going to be the only first time that we'll be in advance for the schedule. So we should enjoy this moment. You know? So it's this rare moment. So now I would like to do the state of the. We will start with the state of the union. The onion. So for how many people already came to ESUG, for example? Okay, so you see. No, I hope that I'm recycling a bit some of the slides, but they are up to date. Huh? Don't forget that. So I want to show you a bit. For the other one, this is the first time we have our days. What is the Faro? So for me, I really like this picture, and I was trying to convey the fact that sometimes we don't even know what is happening because there are too many things happening, so which is a good sign. One example, for example, the last time one guy told me, yes, I would like to see, can we play with a Kinect in Faro? I said, oh, I don't know. I type Faro Kinect in YouTube, and then I get some Japanese guys 2 years ago playing with Mario Bros. System where when you fall from the brick, then there is a debugger, and this is Faro. So you see, so yes, so that's nice. So what is important is that for us, Faro, this is really a vehicle to invent the future. The point is that we don't want to reinvent small talk. We want to have something different at the end. And the metaphor that I like is that we can imagine that we are in a bus. We are all in the same bus at Lille. And then we want to go to Barcelona, for example. And at Barcelona, it should fly, it should have rockets or, you know, these kinds of device. And the point, this is not to invent a bus, but to invent a jet. And while going there, in our nice little journey, we will improve the system so that we can get really faster. So that's really the purpose of Faro. This is really not to maintain a small talk system. So now you can understand a bit the discussion. Often you have a guy that arrived and said, ah, Faro is small talk is Faro, blah, 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 blah. We are not interested into this kind of discussion. So our goal, and that's really important for many of us, is that we want to create a business ecosystem. So we don't want just to have a research group or two that are doing cool stuff in their corner. We want that people can make money with the system. Inria is really supporting Faro from the perspective of transfer. Transfer for Inria means having a real impact on real life. And you see, so we can have support for creating companies and things like that. So that's why I sent this mail yesterday. And that's really important for us. So what is important is that you give us feedback also. So it's good that from a business perspective, if you said, yes, for my business, this component or this infrastructure is missing, then this is something that we can consider. So I repeat it in another way. So we want you to make, that you can make money with Faro. Okay? By the way, this is a message for certain people in the room and the people that will look at the slides. We want more success stories. And don't limit yourself. You cannot imagine the amount of people that are looking at Faro or at the activities that is happening. So this is really important. And a success story does not have to be a huge success story. It does not have to be... It is something that is working in Faro that helped making a service. Yes, now something important, because we have also got this discussion in the mailing list, and I will try to explain what I mean. Did you ever try to have a fix in Eclipse? Or just even thought of changing a basic library in Java? No. So Faro is yours in that perspective, so this means that you can get an impact. You can shape it. Of course, you will not change everything that we don't like. But this means that you can really participate. That's a really an important thing. This is really an open source system. We consider, we value extension, so an improvement. So now I want to show you. So we are a cool community. And this is important to say it, because sometimes people don't realize, yes, we are a really cool community. So I was checking a bit the small talk up, so we should pay attention because of course we have students that are just showing up and then after they disappear and things like that. This is the same with all the metrics that we can have. Those are some kind of more trendy things because right now we count tweets and things. So I think that this is working, this is important in fact, because you have a lot of people that have no... Sometimes I try to look at who is following us, and we should not underestimate that. We should just do it regularly and do not think too much. So from the blog also, so for the people that are into VM, this blog is really nice. One day, Clément will turn it into a really nice book, because we try to do several things with the same things. So, and writing a blog, that can be something that you can do incrementally, and the book not. This is something important. The metaphor is the following one. If you want to go on a huge cliff, on a huge mountain, if you look at the mountain and say, oh shit, this is far, and this is cold there, and I will have problem with my shoes, and I don't have the right stuff to put here, and stay at home. So this is the best thing that you can do. Now, if you just said, oh yes, let's move like that, and one after the other one, then you get hiked, and you will succeed. So normally, for people that are hiking, if you, at the beginning of the hike, you start to complain, then stay in the car and wait that the people come back. This is the basic principle. So that's the same. So this idea behind these incremental things is really important. So I also started to do Faro Weekly, because I really like also the Antares blog. Why I started to do that? Because I realized that I started to lose information. Since there was too many things happening, I tried to collect that, so like that, this is the memory of what is happening, and this is nice from this perspective. So if you do something, you can collaborate, and if you want to post things on this blog, let me know also, because... So, I have a list of companies. I don't know if they are all up to date. But the story of this one is fun. You know? I saw a tweet on Amazon Web Services. I look, everything it was in Japanese, so I went into Slideware, there was Japanese everywhere, and sometimes Faro, so I couldn't understand Faro there. And then I went on the web, after I found the website, and on the website, on the carousel, they have nice things, and then suddenly say, oh, there is Faro in the window. And then I contacted the guy, so I asked them, and they accepted to do a chapter on the solution for Amazon Web Services and DynamoDB. And the guy told me, oh, I don't speak English, I will find a translator. But that's cool. You see? So, yes, we have also teachers. So this is, so some people come, some people go, but this is nice, and this is growing. Research groups. Yes. So if you know more, please let me know. So yes, from this one, so we got Labware. This is a new golden member. Lab Research also this year. And I like this one, Taver. So this is for French people, this is nearly an answer, but okay. So the people that are doing the contract signing process, they tell me, what is this company name? So they should arrive because maybe they are blocking the traffic jam also. So we have here, this is the academic partner. I think that what we did this year is really nice because thanks for the guy from Prague. One of the questions, they said, okay, we want to help Faro, we want to do something. How can we be an academic partner? And before this was completely, oh, just ask and you can. Now we have a kind of contract that state the duties. And the duties are nearly really simple, participate to the mailing list, organize event, or teach using Faro, participate to books, put your material, your teaching material on the web. So now we are signing regularly, so we sign with Ecole des Mines de Douai, with FAST, Kilmes, Prague, these contracts, and we hope to continue. By the way, this is not something that I announced in the mailing list. We started to work on a MOOC, massive online lecture for Faro. I did not announce it on the mailing list because I would like to have something that has more substance than what I have now, but this means that we could then share all the material. And I plan to redo all my slides for this system. So just a bit of a of the story, so we are at Faro 4. We will discuss when this is due. You see, there is April, July. So we will have a discussion during the conference because we have some issue there. If you are really, you can realize that we are doing less. We said, oh. So first, we did really a lot here. And here, when we integrate GT, for example, we don't count all the activities in GT. So this means that when we integrate a big system, we don't have all the micro commits because they have their own issues, and we are really happy not to see them. Let's say it like that. Modular thinking. I would like to see this issue getting close, lower and lower, and that you work on big chunks because it will help us. Now, from that perspective, we will improve the complete system. So this is also part of the philosophy of Faro. We don't want to stack things on bad system or bad parts. So it just takes time, and then we will replace. In the past, we replaced the file system completely. One of the goals that I have, I started to look at the new stream implementation, Xtreme. I don't like the API. There are some parts that are a bit strange. And I don't like the plus plus and minus minus. Okay, I don't understand what is it. Is it skip at or minus minus? So, but we are considering to, for example, throw away the streams. So of course not everybody is perfect, but we are working on it. So something else for the book. So we got this book. So what we did in fact is that it was ready in 2013. So for ESUG we released the version and we went over all the copy, edit, bad English, because we are not English native. So one guy reviewed all the book and then we went over that. Now the new version will be available as soon as Clément finished to revise the exception chapter. Now what we have, what we are doing, we are working on Faro by example, updated version, because it will be based on Faro 4, and people should be able to use it nicely. I think that we will keep Faro by example with its own images, and then we are working, and I want to discuss with Luc, Sven, and Damien probably tomorrow. That would be good to have a little synchronization. So we have a book that is really based on web topics, basically also a lot of the documentation that Sven wrote, to put it in perspective. So we are reviewing it and doing all this stuff. There is one book that you can participate also to this one. This is Fun with Faro. For example, the idea is that many people are doing all kinds of different things, and some of them are fun. For example, one guy connected the webcam using the Zinc file streaming, I don't know what, stream on a Tokyo webcam. And this is 2 pages of code, and then you can see the free webcam of Tokyo inside your Faro image. So, and I would like to know, how do I do that? How do I do these kinds of things? So those kinds of topics. Luc last time told me that for the people that are collecting stones, he did some QR code, generating QR code. It was half of a page script and generated QR code for all the stones in the library or I don't know what. So, I want to know these kinds of stupid things. Or CAPTCHA, for example. I wanted to explain to my kids what was programming, and I said, oh yes, what can I do? And I started to write a little CAPTCHA based on anagrams and things like that, and that could fit in there. So we are reorganizing completely the book. So if you go on the Faro documentation page, you have Faro books. And then what's happened now is that we change completely the process. We have work in progress. When the chapter in work in progress are okay, they mutate to ready for reviews. And then after we dispatch them to the right books. Because it's also frustrating for authors to have a book that is not in a good shape and that you don't know which chapter is good and things like that. So we are going over that. So that's a nice lighthouse. It's Gerrit's. So yes, we wanted really to thank all the people that that contribute to Faro, because alone we could not do all that. And Marcus will show to the other one how they can contribute, because contributing can start as simple as, oh, I read this bug entry and I can reproduce it. Or I cannot reproduce it. This is really at this level, so this means that from that perspective, for the people that are teaching, yes, get in. For the people that are teaching with Faro, you can use also our activities as examples. Okay, Marcus, your turn.
Plenty of room in this side.
Yeah, yes.